The Wall Street Journal telling
Fox Business. All right, kids, I'm leaving.
The industrial conglomerate was ready to close the deal for Tektronix. Now, the proposed $2.8 billion all-cash deal would value.
Let's see.
There it is.